story could be kinda gory, far from boring. We'd need